So that was to see he's an awesome guy. He's quite a character, and as everybody knows, he did so well with Poison. But you know, I had a couple of weeks there, you know, where I'd see him in Hollywood, and we'd be playing a show, and I'd look over, and I'd see this guy standing there all done up, and I'd be like, wow, who's that? That guy's pretty cool looking. And he ended up coming down, and he would just kind of hang out. I think he was a bit observing what we were doing, but he wanted something a little more glam. I think he was kind of inspired a little bit more by, like, the New York Dolls.
Yeah, the New York Dolls thing. Look, yeah.
And believe me, you know, we did the whole makeup hairspray thing, too, but we weren't quite so maybe polished,
right,
you could say. And, but he was an awesome guy. And, you know, every time I see him, the guy runs up, gives me a big hug, and he's just such a sweethearted guy. All the guys are always are.
Did you ever consider how phenomenal it is that, you know, you knew that the musicianship of each one of you guys was good, that it was meshing, but you didn't really know until you got into it how good the harmonies were going to be with Tim, Oz, and Mike? Did you ever consider or think about that?
You know, we did, but we didn't. We were kind of taking it as it came.
Mm-hmm.
We were writing songs and working on parts, and, you know, Mike and I, Oz, kind of put together.